ripped by third and into the corner. This will be a pinch hit extra base hit for Cozart. That'll get still another run home. He glides into second with a two base hit. And it is now 6-2 Reds. They've given themselves some breathing room here in the eighth.